this morning show more children in the U.S. are being diagnosed with autism. It comes as another state considers a way for people with autism to mark their vehicles on the road so that law enforcement has a heads up. ABC's Andrea Fujii explains.